back like we never left. Listen to me. Think of it this way. It's 2020, and you have so many tools at your disposal to succeed in business and in life. With the evolution of technology, you can start a business with little to no investment for when you enter the market. You can start a business like the kid on YouTube who reviews toys and makes millions of dollars by just having a cell phone and a YouTube account. You can build and become a superstar talent on a reality show by being able to sing and dance. All you need is the talent to do it and the willpower to follow through on your dreams. You can run a store by buying in bulk from Costco or Sam's and resell a 40-pack of Snicker bars that you paid $20 for and resell them at $1 a piece and make $760 in profit. Chances to make money doing what you love has never been easier. You just need the desire and the fire inside of your belly to go out and get it. Don't wait for perfect timing, because the reality is there is no perfect timing. I know you see on TV and the movies how the stars are aligned and the guy or the girl got up enough courage to ask the perfect person for the pitch that they wanted to always pitch on their business idea, and then the deal goes through and all is well. But in real life, in our life, that's far from the truth. I don't believe in chance. I believe you create every opportunity you get in this life. And you create it by law of attraction, by you believing that it's gonna happen before it does. So when you go out today, stay positive on your outlook on life and be the best version of you that you can possibly be. Thank you guys for tuning into the video today. I appreciate you swinging through. I hope this motivated you to be better in this moment and for the rest of today. Be better than you were yesterday. On your way out, hit that subscribe button and bell notification. I appreciate you. Have an amazing day. And as always, until I see you guys next time. Peace.